You are interested in quantum mechanics and come across a lecture given by Richard Feynman in 1964.
In the beginning of the history of experimental observation or any other kind of observation on...
Unfortunately, the audio recording is of poor quality, which is common for that period. So you decide to use artificial intelligence, or AI. Several options are available to you. Text-to-speech with voice cloning. Speech-to-speech with voice cloning, AI-enhanced voice.
Text-to-speech synthesis with voice cloning is what you can hear right now. The AI was trained using an interview Feynman gave to the BBC in 1983.
And just be disturbed by the waves, and by the nature of the irregularities and bumping of the waves, have figured out...
Now let's listen
to the other solutions.
There was a time when the newspaper said that only 12 men understood the theory of relativity. I don't believe there ever was
such a time. There might have been a time when only one man did, because he's the only guy who
caught on, but before he wrote his paper. But after people read the paper, a lot of people kind of understood
the theory of relativity in some way or other. But more than 12.
On the other hand, I think I'd safely say that
Nobody understands quantum mechanics.
Speech-to-speech synthesis with voice cloning is commonly used for deepfakes and is not really appropriate in this case. AI voice enhancement using Adobe Podcast AI Speech Enhancement version 2 gives a fairly satisfactory result. It improves the audio with clearer speech, significantly reducing background noise compared to the original. However, the free version doesn't offer fine-tuning options. But manually remastering a nearly hour-long lecture would be time-intensive. So this is the chosen solution. You can listen to the final result in this remastered lecture by Richard Feynman, Probability and Uncertainty, the Quantum Mechanical View of Nature.